Hello everyone, Highlander here, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. In the previous episode, nothing really much happened, but we are now entering the Penguin's tournament of... Nah, I'm just kidding, it's just a regular old fight pit. That who doesn't say fight pits can't be fun? Not me! Oh. What?
That what I think it is? Why don't we all have guns?
Okay, so... Oh, crap. Really, they're bringing back the boxes? Oh crap, let's go. Gun. I hate your boxes. Now I have three guns to use with. Hate it when they bring the guns out. Somewhere I'm gonna have to revisit later. Flooded? Oh wait, no crap. I think I see what's going on. Kind of you. If you're watching this video, go back and just pause as I'm taking him out. His face looks like a chipmunk. Oh, wow, they're taking inspiration from me. Hey, you see? Thank you. Yeah, that was on. And before anyone asks, saying, how do I know what Arkham Knight is, even though I don't own Arkham Knight? I do own Arkham Knight, Arkham City, I own Arkham City on PlayStation 4. I got the Return to Arkham Remastered Edition. Two games, one bundle. Really good deal. I do own Arkham City. Oh, well. I had like a side grapple thing. That'll make things funny. Definitely gonna have to return here.
Oh, come on, ladies!
Stop trying to keep your dresses clean. All right, lads. The rest of you losers to be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves without me. God knows you can do it. I've got some business taking up in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be in the fights till I get back.
All right.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Oh. Oh, heaven forbid it be easy. Replace the Riddler trophies? Butter mashing! Okay. Okay, boiler deck. There's a plane! Ship's still working, apparently. What kind of ship has a death pit? Yeah, I guess special ship. Hey, that's a neat little chair for Cobblepot. Alright, let's do this.
Now there's a naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
To show me where the Penguin is.
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
All right, just as long as no one's got guns.
You gonna take that off him?
Nice.
Don't find him!
ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right.
That's a larynx.
It's in this office.
I'm kidding. Hi.
Only way in is through the theater.
Actually, dude.
On the other side of the casino.
Hang on.
But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
There's no way this is gonna work. Oh my god, it worked. Look, I did not forget. Remember a lot. Why didn't they come in wielding half of these? Wait, ow. Level up. What do I want? What do I want? I don't really use it, but eh. Door. Right door. Apparently. Guessing I need to go down. Yep.
If Mr. Cobblepot finishes with his guest and finds out you numpty prats let the Batman spoil his boiler deck fight, what do you think he's gonna do to you lot?
Okay. Okay, I gotta be honest, I have no idea. Please tell me this whole thing wasn't this.
An encrypted data drive. Looks like it's part of a larger set. If I can collect enough of these, I should be able to read the file.
Wait, no. Oh, really? This whole thing was that? Okay. Certainly well hidden.
But Chinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him.
Now I'm even more confused than where the hell I meant to go. Right way to get was over here. Turn off the right light. only door available. Wait a minute. Like, gain access to Penguin's office. Like, I can't go through that door, so, like, move your legs. Hate it when they don't listen. I feel like I've done something. Okay, now back on track, folks.
What do you think he'll call it?
Final offer two?
To break into this heat. All part of Penguin's plan, I'm sure. Question is, can Tracy stop him before he gets to the boss?
I ain't that worried about it. Tracy, she knows what she's doing.
She's tough, ain't she?
Oh, on everything but the eyes.
Matt?
My kind goal!
Strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Okay, so where exactly am I firing? Here. my goodness. Seriously? I can't believe. Yeah. Ah. Found it. Oh my goodness, that wasn't even... My brain! Ooh. That wasn't even me!
Assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Is controlled from that security room.
Here to Bloody hell. I did not see that one.
Nothing. They just told her I was working for the machine, and there weren't a damn thing she could do about it.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that. Anyway, she's making enough, she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. Can't let her get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said. Of course, Mom would slap him right after.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Alright.
Where is he? See? I told you. Not to worry. Last guy's probably scared him off.
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Where the hell's my pass card, dammit?
Deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Come on, let me out! This ain't funny!
Who? Tracy Trophy.
I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair!
You have some sort of new mechanic, mate.
Somali pirates. They were gonna sell her for scrap, if you can believe it. Now, she weren't always called a final offer. That was my work of genius. In a previous life, she was the hybrid cargo cruise liner Olivia B. Meredith, a proud old ship indeed. They don't build them like this anymore. Tough as nails, and with all the amenities a man could want. Those pirates don't know what they let slip through their fingers.
Enough. Okay. Oh wait, is there anything else?
Shall inherit the earth.
You calling me weak?
Meek. It's from the Bible.
I ain't never read that book, but if you're the praying...
Right here! Get off me!
Whoops.
Either we find him or he finds us. Let's go with plan A.
Seriously, mate, you are just out of view. Go talk to this guy. Falcone's done.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Falcone. Whoa! Professional criminal. Okay, here we go. Falcones are one of the most powerful crime families. Carmen Falcone has ruled his part of the city for years, but has started losing ground to newcomers. Black Mask and Cobblepot. Still, the Falcone family remains active throughout Gotham, posing as a threat to the safety of the security of its citizens. Okay, I've missed out on a lot of people. No, I'll do like a full thing where I explore all of these guys later.
Now, where were we? Candy?
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Because this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I wanna hear. You idiot!
With a grudge, you're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Man. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
You better have some surprises in store, or this is going to be over quick.
Okay, as much as I want to continue this fight, I'm going to have to leave it for the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe and all the good things to help out the algorithm. And I'll see you in the next video. Laters.